Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be changing my background. I have it set up for fall right now just because I was in the fall vibes and wanted to start putting out fall videos, but now that it is October, I want to do the spooky vibes, which check the nails, man. Aren't they so cute? Anyways, distracted. Don't forget to like this video, hit that subscribe button, and also turn on the bell so that way you get notified every time I upload a brand new video. And let's get started. I asked you guys on Instagram and Facebook if you wanted to see me decorating my background, and it seemed pretty much like everybody wanted it. For future reference though, if you want to vote on anything, that would be the best place to be following me is on Instagram. So that way you can vote and let me know what you want to see. I'm going to start off by showing you what all I have. It's probably way too much. Honestly, it also could be not enough, but we'll see. Okay, I got these little bats on Amazon to like trail up the wall. And then it came with multiple like little table draperies, whatever they're called. I don't know, man. And then I picked up this little trio sign thing. These are individuals. It says trick or treat. And then, which this, I believe I got at Walmart. It was like 10 bucks. Next, I have this big whatever it's called. I don't know what these are called technically. I got it for $10 at TJ Maxx. TJ Maxx, man, is the shit. I'm mad at myself for not going sooner. And then to go in that, I got this big old candle. It actually sticks out of the top a little bit, but like, it's fine. This is a flameless LED candle made with real wax. Toby was talking about like taking a lighter to it and like melting the sides some, which if we did that then it wouldn't be too tall. It actually is like decently deep in there. I think it's like this much before you get to like the candle part where the flame's supposed to be. And then I got this guy. I really loved all of the pumpkins like this at TJ Maxx. This guy's just so freaking cool. We got him for $15, which it's massive. Like, look at it compared to my head, bro. I also got, like, a little baby one, which was, this was, like, one of the first things that I picked up because it's so freaking cute. I think this little guy was, like, $5. I can't remember, and the tag's off of it. I can check on this one. It was $10. And then we also got this guy. His little tail was broken, but you know, it's fine. It was $13 at TJ Maxx. I also have this little skull that I got at Walmart last year. And then I got this little guy, I think from Big Lots. Honestly, I have no clue. It's from last year. And yeah, I think that's all that we have. I was gonna try to look up a way to make like, what do they call it? Spider webs with a hot glue gun. But I just haven't done it yet. So if I feel like it's still missing stuff, then we'll go from there. Oh, and I still have some candles that are the same as the one in the little owl guy over there. Okay, I'm gonna zoom out and we'll start working on it. This will probably be one of those videos where, for the most part, everything's like fast-forwarded and you get to listen to some cool tunes, I guess. Okay, this up here is my light that I had like hooked onto my backdrop so that way I can have like mood light. Here, I'll just show you. Is it on point? Orange right now, But because of my lights, you can't really see it. Here. See? But we can turn that off for now. First step is going to be clearing everything off. I'm not sure how I feel about that just yet. That's why I'm just standing here staring at it. But I'm gonna start working on the bats. Okay, guys, that is my Halloween background. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you think I should move a couple things or whatever you think. I was going to use this little skull from Walmart, but like next to the other, that guy. Next to this guy, it just didn't look. You could tell it was extra fake. I actually didn't use all of the bats, so I'm saving some, especially because Brady said he wants one, so I'm gonna give him one. And then I also have like three different little thingies left, along with some more candles left. But yeah, guys, I hope that you guys have a wonderful day, and I hope you're ready for spooky season. Don't forget to like this video, hit that subscribe button, and also turn on the bell so that way you get notified every time I upload a brand new video. Bye!